got similar stance to boxing, but we're proper level. Okay, now the reason we're proper level is that if somebody shoots on us, we can stop the kick out, and we can easily adapt to striking in wrestling. Okay, so what the first thing we're going to do is we're going to practice our stance. So, I want you to stand in a boxing stance if you're left. Is Andy left-handed here? Okay, so you're just the opposite. So you'll be right foot forward. Okay. Left foot forward. Put both your feet together, okay? Turn your right foot to the side. Take one step back. Okay? This is your stance for MMA. Okay? You want level change in MMA. So, if you fall, I'll do a quick example for you. So, we want to make sure we can level change at any time. So when we're in a stance, if he shoots on me, shoots a takedown, I want to be able to level change, match him, flip him back up, or sprawl and grapple, right? So I just need want you to practice your stance, okay? So level change, split stance, and we're just throwing jabs.